In this video, we are going to talk about SimSkill and the community approach we are taking to making engineering simulation software better and easier to use. As you know, SimSkill is a pioneer web-based application for engineering simulation that runs on any web browser that supports WebGL. On SimSkill, you have access to 5 simulation types: structural mechanics, fluid dynamics, thermal analysis, acoustics, and particle phenomenon. Your entire workspace is available online, meaning that all you need is a laptop or a Chromebook and an internet connection to run complex engineering simulations with a full simulation workflow of CAD upload, meshing, application of boundary conditions, and visualization of the results. You can access your simulations from any computer, anywhere in the world, with on-demand computing power from the cloud. In the back end of the SimSkill platform, we use open source code such as CodeAster, Calculix, and OpenFoam, which allows us to rapidly implement the latest solver technology. One of our goals is making engineering simulation accessible to everyone, which is why we launched our community plan at the end of 2015. As a community user, the SimSkill platform is completely free to use. The projects that you create are publicly available for anyone in the community to view and learn from. Paid professional and enterprise accounts are available for users who need to work on projects privately. Creating an account with SimSkill takes 2 minutes. Just register using this form and get started. Once you log in, you will be forwarded automatically to your SimSkill dashboard. The SimSkill community is made up of 3 parts: the dashboard where we are right now, the public projects, and the forum. Let's go through these pages in detail. In the dashboard, you can access all the projects that you've created or have been shared with you on SimSkill. You can create a new project by clicking on the New Simulation button in the upper right corner. The dashboard also gives you an overview of your forum activities, your account settings, and your latest simulation jobs. If I now move to the next tab, I can go to the SimSkill public projects. Any SimSkill user who creates a public simulation project on SimSkill contributes to this collection. There are currently more than 25,000 projects available here, and the number continues to grow every day. You can use the search bar or sorting option to find projects that you are interested in. You can view, make a copy, and comment on these projects to learn from other users and improve your simulation workflow. The idea is that starting a project from scratch is more time-consuming than adapting an existing solution. If I move to the last tab, we can go to the forum. By clicking on the categories, we can find the right category for asking questions about SimSkill, providing product feedback, and getting support for your projects. There are many users and SimSkill staff here who you can engage with and learn from. Thanks for watching this video about the SimSkill community. In the next video, we will discuss how to create a simulation project in SimSkill.